They're ready for the start. They're off in the Breeders' Cup Classic. Lone Sailor was off to a slow beginning, and Mendelssohn is sent out of there by Ryan Moore to grab the lead. McKenzie is close to, and as is Thunder Snows, down on the inside. Then it's West Coast. Accelerate will be fifth in the early stages, and now he's going to come to the inside to save a little bit of ground. And it's Roaring Lion, followed by Pavel. Mind Your Biscuits, six lengths off the lead through a flashy opening quarter mile in 22.68 seconds. Very, very fast for this distance. Catholic Boy is back around seven lengths off the lead at this stage. Then it's Axelrod, followed by Gunnevera. Yoshida, Discreet Lover, and Lone Sailor at the back of the pack, but the pace could help them as Mendelssohn speeds to the backstretch in front. McKenzie, three quarters of a length off of him. Thunder Snow and West Coast are together. They are third and fourth. 46.46 was the half, so the pace has moderated somewhat. A length and a half back to Pavel, who's followed on the outside by Accelerate, the favorite, who's sixth right now, just poked his head into fifth, and he's four lengths off the lead. Roaring Lion is coming under pressure on the inside. Catholic Boy is outside of horses with Mind Your Biscuits, and Axelrod is sent through inside of them. Gunnevera 12 lengths behind at this stage, then Discreet Lover, Yoshida, and the trailer is Lone Sailor, three quarters, 110.61. Hey! They move into the far turn with Mendelssohn, McKenzie, West Coast, and now Accelerate makes it four across the track as they round the far turn. And then it's Thunder Snow running in fifth on the inside. Axelrod is sixth outside of them and under a drive. And then it's Pavel. Yoshida still about seven lengths behind, but he's unwinding and coming wide. And they're into the stretch. And it's Accelerate. And on the inside, Mendelssohn, Thunder Snow roaring up between those two as they arrive at the eighth pole. Then Yoshida, Axelrod, Gunnevera's closing in late. It is Accelerate. He's coming down to the 16th pole in front. Thunder Snow on the inside is next. Then Mendelssohn, Gunnevera, and Yoshida on the far outside. They're coming to the wire. And Accelerate wins the Breeders' Cup Classic for John Sadler. Gunnevera was second, and then it was Yoshida and Thunder Snow in a final time of 202.93.